What's up, guys? My name is Uncaged Games. Welcome back. Yes, back to another Mortal Kombat 1 video. Today, we're going to be talking about cameo fighters. Who's going to be on the cameo fighter roster? Recently, Ed Boon tweeted out teasing a large portion of the cameo fighter roster. So, we're going to go dive on in and break down who these characters are and which characters I feel like could be actually in the final cameo fighter roster. If you guys are excited, drop a thumbs up. Can we get this video 3,000 likes? Subscribe and ring that bell icon so you guys don't miss out on these MK1 videos. I got you guys covered on all things Mortal Kombat. But first, thank you to the sponsor of today's video, Galaxy Lamps. Are you guys tired of your dull, boring setups? Well, it's time to spice up the rooms with a Galaxy Lamp and make any room your own planetarium. From your bedroom, game room, theater room, any room, it's about to get lit. I'm rocking that Galaxy Projector 2.0, which as you can see, it comes with LED cloud, smart control, creative, relaxed, romantic atmosphere, party essentials, sleeping helper. It has it all. Here it is out of the box. Very compact, very sleek, and very discreet. You can put this anywhere, like on the shelf right there, and you have your own planetarium in your room. Let me plug it in. All right, got it hooked up right there. Now, let there be light. Oh, yo, look at this. I feel like I'm in space. So I just downloaded the Galaxy Lamps app, and it's now connected to my Galaxy lamp projector. And look at how sick this is. Ready? We're going to turn on. Oh, my goodness. Is that not sick or what? Look at how awesome that is. There's also different settings here. So we're in sleeping mode. Let's go to romantic. I don't know about you guys, but I feel romantic. You can set different colors as well. So if you have a favorite color, they have it. So you can set it. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. This is amazing. This is amazing. So if you guys want to upgrade your room and make it look as awesome as this, make sure you guys go to galaxylamps.co/uncagedgames and use code uncagedgames for 15% off of your order. Thank you to Galaxy Lamps for sponsoring today's video. My room is amazing. But now, let's dive on in and check out Ed Boon's tweet.
Let's get it.
Fellow Mortal Kombat fan, Uncanny Carlos tweeted out, choose cameo. Can you name all my cameo predictions? And Ed Boon quote retweeted saying, Carlos, it is uncanny. Get it? Because uncanny Carlos. Good one, Ed. It's uncanny how many of these you got right, winking face. So let's take a look and see what Carlos has to offer for the cameo roster here. So obviously, the ones that we already know is going to be cameo. We got Kano, Sonya, Jax. We know that Scorpion and Sub-Zero are also cameo characters, and Kung Lao. So those are the ones that we know for sure. Also Goro. So those are the ones that we know for sure. Let's break down who Carlos has here on his predictions for cameo fighters. First off, we got Chameleon. That's pretty interesting. That'd be pretty cool if we get the male Chameleon on the base roster and the female Chameleon in the cameo roster. I feel like some people will be mad that it's not switched around, but either way, we haven't seen Chameleon in forever, so having her back and possibly other Chameleon back would be pretty sweet. This one is crazy. I didn't know who this was. Is this the dude that's like in the background on some of the stages in the past Mortal Kombat games? Because if that's the case, holy crap, that's hilarious. But also, it could happen because Ed Boon said that the cameo fighter roster will be consisting of some characters that have never been playable ever. And this druid hooded character has never been playable until possibly MK1 cameo. So that's interesting. Very interesting pick on that one. Next, we got Moloch. Now, we saw Moloch actually as an intro. I believe Quan Chi in MKX entered the stage and he threw Moloch's head. The disrespect. So I can see Moloch being in Mortal Kombat 1 as a cameo fighter. Next up, Zhu Hao. Here's my thoughts on Zhu Hao. I thought, yes, Zhu Hao could be a cameo fighter. I think it's been known that Ed Boon absolutely hates Zhu Hao. So even with cameo fighter roster, I could see Ed Boon saying, nah, we're cutting Zhu Hao out of this one. We'll see. We'll see. Maybe Ed Boon's like, you know what? We'll give you Zhu Hao just this one time. We got Shinnok. Shinnok being a cameo fighter will be quite interesting. We haven't seen Shinnok playable since MKX. So it hasn't been too long. Him being cameo, okay. I can see that. We got Goro, right? It's not Big Papa Goro from the reveal gameplay trailer. Goro looked like he got put in the wash and he shrunk a little bit. He's like baby Goro. He's kind of cute. And then also we got Shao Kahn. So we got three of the, you know, some of the top baddies in Mortal Kombat in as a cameo possible roster. I can see that happening. If we get Shao Kahn as a cameo roster fighter, that'd be hilarious if he goes in, does a move, and says, like, you suck. I feel like people would just pick him for the troll. Next, we got a very interesting one. Mavado. Mavado being a cameo fighter would be, I think, perfect. Ed Boon said that the 3D era characters are going to get a lot of love in MK1. Does that mean a lot of them are going to be in the base roster, or a lot of them are going to be in the cameo? Maybe both. This is a great way to kind of divide up the 3D era character and show them love in all different places. Base roster and cameo fighter roster. And Mavado being a cameo fighter, I'm cool with that. I think I would rather have Mavado be a cameo fighter roster character and then have Havoc and like Reiko be base roster character. Come on, those would be sick. Next, we got big boy Tremor, Tremorius. Tremor being a cameo fighter character, I think that is reasonable. Tremor, you know, he's, as much as a lot of people like Tremor, he's not like one of the top favorites. So Tremor being cameo makes sense. I personally would have liked to see Tremor in the base roster, but I feel like he has a greater chance being cameo roster. Mataro, perfect cameo character to have in the roster. I mean, we could play Mataro in the past game, but we couldn't really play him at like full strength. You know, always when we get a boss character as a playable character, they always nerf him. So maybe have these boss characters like the Shinnok, Goro, Shao Kahn, Mataro as cameo and have them kind of broken. That'd be pretty sweet. My only concern about Mataro being a cameo is, will he also shrink? Because if he shrinks like Goro, that would be hilarious. Next, we got Dramen. Dramen hasn't seen the light of day in forever. He did show up as a little like screenshot wallpaper loading screen for Mortal Kombat Onslaught. Is that game still coming out? I'm not sure. Dramen is starting to get some more love, and I also think he showed up briefly in the Mortal Kombat animated Mortal Kombat Legends movies. I don't know which one, but I remember seeing him. Dramen cameo, I'm for it. Next one confirmed, Striker. I don't know if I said that earlier, that Striker was confirmed, but yeah, Striker is 100% a cameo fighter. No offense to all you Striker fans, but I think Striker being a cameo fighter makes sense. You know, Striker's cool and he deserves to be in the roster, just a cameo roster. Devorah being a cameo fighter is actually really interesting, because Devorah needs to be in the base roster, because then we can kill Devorah. Okay, Devorah has gotten away too much with too much murder. We need to have her in the base roster, so in the story mode someone can kill this bug already, please. And they did say some characters will be base roster and cameo roster, so possibly Devorah could be both. We need to bring justice to this bug. Okay, obviously Sub-Zero, Scorpion, Noob Saibot. Hey, listen, if Noob is not in the base roster, I'm not gonna lose sleep over that. All right, if Noob is only in cameo roster, I'm cool. Next up, we got Baraicho. Dude, Baraicho being a cameo character would be hilarious. Call him in, he throws up on you, he pukes on you. That's the same thing. He goes in, he throws up on you, farts on you. Baraicho, I think out of every character on this list so far, my most wanted cameo fighter. Mocap, baby! Let's have Mocap back in Mortal Kombat. The Mocap being in the base roster was like never gonna happen, okay? He was like a joke character. But having Mocap be a cameo fighter, and also having Mocap be a cameo fighter that's OP, would be so hilarious. And I would use Mocap even if he sucks. Even if Mocap is like the worst cameo fighter, which I don't think he will be, I would use Mocap just for the pure like lols. Next up, we got Cassie Cage is not in the base roster, because Ed Boon did say that the roster of MK1, or the story of MK1, the combat kids haven't been born yet, so Cassie will not be in the base roster, not at launch at least. Maybe she'll be DLC, but her being a cameo fighter makes a lot of sense, and I could see that. And last one is Pharah. Now you might be saying, who's Pharah? Well, Pharah in the past in MKX was rocking that co-op action with her big buddy Tor. It was Pharah Tor, but now just Pharah as a cameo, I could see that. Or I could see Tor being a cameo as well. Maybe bring back Pharah and Tor as a cameo. That'd be pretty sweet. But that was Uncanny Carlos's cameo fighter prediction wish list. Ed Boon says that he got a lot of these right. A lot of Carlos's cameo fighter predictions, He got correct. So I wonder who is correct that he got out of this list. Let's see here. I'm going to go through and give my thumbs up or thumbs down on if I think they have a good chance of being a cameo fighter. Chameleon, thumbs up. Hooded Dude, eh. Moloch, thumbs up. Zuhao, just because Ed Boon hates him, I'm going to go thumbs down. Shinnok, I could see that thumbs up. Shao Kahn, I could see that. Mavado, I could see that. Tremor, I could see that. Motaro, I could see that. Draman, I could see that as well. Striker, obviously we know. Devora, I'm going to go thumbs down. I think Devora is going to be base roster, I think. Noob Saibot, I could not care if he's in the roster or if he's not in the roster. So, but I'm going to say thumbs down. Baraicho, I can see that. Mocap, as much as I want Mocap to be a cameo fighter, I don't think he has a great chance. So I'm going to say thumbs down. Cassie Cage, I'm going to say thumbs down as well. And then Farrah, yeah, I'll give her a thumbs up. But there you guys have it. That was the cameo fighter wish list from Uncanny Carlos. Ed Boon said he got a lot of them correct. Now we just got to wait and see on who those correct characters are. Comment down below and let me know who are your three most wanted requested MK cameo fighters that you think will show up in the game. I think out of the list that we got from Uncanny Carlos, I really think that Baraicho, Mavado, and I'm going to say Shao Kahn could be really good cameo fighters. And that'll probably be my three. I mean, I would love to see Mocap, but we know it's very slim. Anyways, let me know all your thoughts down below. If you guys have been enjoying the MK1 coverage, MK1 videos, drop a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel so you guys don't miss out on the future MK videos that we'll be dropping. Any more MK news that comes out, I got you guys covered right here on the channel. So subscribe, ring that bell icon so you guys get notified every time we do upload a brand new video. My name is Uncaged Games, and you just got caged. It's confusing. That was the best way to describe it. It is a reboot sequel. It's a sequel, but they're also rebooting the story. But they're keeping some aspects. But then Luke King.